Well, I guess I am officially out of retirement. Let's get this arcade up and running and get to robbing us a casino, huh? The staff's already on board. Meet us there, and we'll see what needs doing.
When my Uncle Les said that this job was in games, I was thinking more of a esports league, you know, like packed out stadiums and global streaming rights and professional athletes that make millions of dollars and they look like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey. How's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
He's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. Now, this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now, this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe, and a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here, and maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi.
So this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
So there's, you know, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?
Welcome to my app. Yeah, I wrote it. No, it's not a big deal. Eventually, you'll use it to... Okay, we're rolling. We're gonna turn that wreck into an arcade and a heist HQ. So, you gotta collect some game cabinets and planning equipment. It's all paid for and waiting on the back of a flatbed. Pick it up and bring it in.
nice work. I don't know why, but I was getting palpitations. Maybe because it was our Georgina's seed money on the line. Those arcade machines better still work. From the looks of it, those opportunists are coming back at you. Guess they must be gamers. Good work! We can play Street Crimes when you get back. It's a Genitron classic. I remember when it came out, I was a good kid before that game glorified criminality and violence and corrupted my poor, innocent mind. Yeah, right. I've always been a punk.
Not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. They're busted. I mean, come on.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor.
Coming.
Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinets set up. You know, I have kill-screened a shit ton of these babies. And by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. Cha and Pansy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score, except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. You see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach, and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rob it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, You know what to do.
G'day, boss. This is your captain speaking. Captain Brendan Darcy. You know, on your enormous super yacht. You do remember you've got a yacht, right? Well, anyway, look, I don't mean to gripe, but things have been getting pretty hectic on board of late. Thought you might want to swing by, see what it's like to sit in the captain's seat. Seriously, hope to see you soon.
Okay, so as you know, we've got the place running. It's a plausible front, but if you're interested in the arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, the Wizard's Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school, and I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic. Welcome to the Lester tab, or the Lester and Paige tab, if I'm gonna give her her due. So, you want a drone base to launch all-out attacks on the normies? We got one. You want to run all your business interests spread out around the state from the convenience of one gaming chair? We got an MCT, Master Control Terminal, for that too. Even works for supply and purchase runs on the open road. Whatever that is. LJT would be proud.
Thank you.
I keep it real. What are you gonna do, sue me for it?
Book you an unforgettable experience.
Oh wait, she already did.
Upgrade to the VIP club and upgrade your experience. Isn't it time you escape the ordinary?
We can order some
people.
Wings. I could really go for a dozen wings.
Thank you.
think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop?
Best to assume everyone's a stripper for the next 4 hours.
Welcome back. Hello, sir. Welcome back. As an existing member, can I interest you in our VIP upgrade?
Best night ever!
All right, you know where we are if you need something.
Oh, hey. See ya.
Hey.
Later.
I'm listening. No, really, this place is bugged.
Oh, hey. All right. Bye.
Hi. Oh, hey. Bye.
Hey.
Later.
Hi. See ya.
Diamond Casino and Resort. Indulge yourself in San Andreas' seductive city of sin.
I need 5 beers over here. looking good,
wow.
Bro.
Can you back up?
Well, I'm not being weird. I work here.
This party fucking sucks.
Yeah, this sucks.
Listen up, everybody. At the party, my penthouse, right now. What? Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. Hey. He's with her, I guess.
I'm ready.
Him, her. Come definitely on. Not you.
Hey.
That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
Hey, masseuse can come,
wait,
too.
I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
I'm in.
Guest service. I need 3 bottles of tequila. And a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table!
Of course, anything, but sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was most disturbed.
What'd I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't nobody. I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. Okay. We're not relitigating.
Yeah,
exactly, bro.
Please. You know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit. Give me that. Come on, let's go.
Tom to Agatha, we need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest. Again.
Did you see that? Quite a, character. You might think you just witnessed a star flaming out, but I saw an opportunity, huh? The Diamond isn't looking after their celebrity guest, and we can exploit it. He's got access, and he's just about crazy enough. I'm gonna approach him to see if he'd be willing to get us on the inside. Watch this space.
Concierge can book you an unforgettable experience.
Service.
Upgrade to the VIP club and upgrade your experience. Isn't it time you escape the ordinary, people?
Thank you.
Mr. Hanson.
Ay, perdóname.
You got what's coming to you. ¿Qué tal?
Hey. Hello? Yeah, it's you know who. Young fucking ancestor. Yeah, I got a call for some dude. Seems you had a proposition. Look, I don't give a shit about this hotel. I've been living there, laying down my album. Okay, I had some parties, so what? I ain't killed no one. Not that they can prove. So you wanna rob it? I get you in, no problem. No questions asked. But cause I don't know you, you might help me out with some things. That's reasonable, right? Okay. Let's speak if you're interested.
Oh, hey.
So, how's it going?
As I mentioned before, this is something I like to call the MCT, the Master Control Terminal. It's a little program Paige started putting together a while back. This baby connects your whole business network, from the open road to SecuroServe. From here...
Oh, hey. All right.
Hi.
Bye.
Bye.
think I'm gonna pick up smoking. Well?
Are you the gap-toothed one, or the one with lopsided tits?
What's up?
Oh, shit. Another bum, man.
Hashtag
come
back
experience
on top.
The excitement of the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track. Jonathan.
How's
up,
it going?
Buddy?
How's
going
the new purchase?
Okay, yeah, bye.
Oh, shit.
Another bum, man.
Hashtag
the inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
Another bum, man. Fuck it.
Ready to
lucky
own
escape.
Your own party palace? The Diamond Casino and Resort penthouses can be customized with lounges, a bar, home theater,
not
and
sure.
Private gambling tables.
I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Thank you.
so embarrassing.
Just wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh, God, you are relentless.
I told you I was saving those for the pier.
Well, don't say I didn't tell you.
Only person walking in L.S.? Ugh!
It's a great fucking city, but the traffic kills me.
Ask me if I give a shit, why don't you?
You've earned this reward. Party and play until you win at the Diamond Casino and Resort.